This is Poolside Chat, where every week we answer your questions on how to fix and maintain your swimming pool. Poolside Chat is presented by InyoPools.com, helping pool owners find the right parts since 2001. Now here's your host, Matt and Rob.
Hello, welcome back to another exciting episode of Poolside Chat presented by Inyo Pools. I'm Rob.
And I am Matthew. Nice to see you, Rob. Do you like the Grizzly Adams thing you got going?
I do.
Got the black shirts. We're looking spiffy today. Yeah. Oh, I'm feeling hot. Let's get into it.
All right, hot take.
All right. First question is from Nick. I guess he was looking at a brand new motor. He wants to know how many gallons per minute does this particular motor, so I'm assuming it might be a UST1102, how many gallons per minute does this motor push?
Well, Nick, unfortunately, the motors are not rated in gallons per minute. The reason being is those motors are used on several different pumps, and each system is going to have a different total dynamic head, and that's going to affect the gallons per minute. So what you have to do is you have to look at the pump curve for your pump, and that'll tell you what the gallons per minute will be.
That was nerd talk for look at a graph. But the main thing you have to worry about, let's say you have a UST1102. That pump can go to dozens of different models of pumps. So within that, there could be medium head, high head, different
plumbing sizes.
Plumbing sizes. There's so many things you have to worry about. So the main thing is look at what your pump model is. So you're going to have to go to your pump housing, look for the model number, or look on the impeller to try and find out what exactly it is. And then you can usually backtrack it to the model or owner's manual. Most people don't have that after a couple of years, as we found out. But you can usually do a quick Google search for a pump curve and then figure out your pump, feet of head. And
we have a guide
there.
For.
Yeah, we do have
check
a guide.
Out how to guide.
I would say the link is probably here, but usually
I'm betting it's over here.
Maybe not. But who cares? And but take a look at it, and then you'll figure out what exactly your pump curve or what exactly your gallons per minute will be for that particular pump. So always you have to know what your pump is and not what your motor. I think we ran through that pretty quickly.
Hopefully we answered that for you, Nick.
Yeah, possibly, hopefully. I think that was all due to the black shirts.
Yes.
And the beard.
Yes.
Yeah.
New black shirts, new facial hair.
He can't grow one.
One of us.
Yeah. He can't grow one. He looks like he has the mange if he grows a beard. But it's been a great one. If you have any questions, you can feel free to call us at 877-372-6038. We'd love to talk to you, especially Rob. Mm-hmm. Ask for him personally. Or you can subscribe to our YouTube channel. Or did you know? If you subscribe, you killed me. If you subscribe to our newsletter or anything on our website, you can get a 128-page pool maintenance guide.
Get out of here.
That's triple digits for you, folks. Triple digits. We are not skimping on the trees. But thank you very much for listening to us. And if we ramble too much, I apologize. It was all Rob's fault. Bye.